Shut up! Shouldn't even be fucking buzzing right now. What the hell? Frack, I wanted to open that. Sorry about the cheese. Ah! Okay! What's up, guys? Over is Gamer. Welcome back with another one here. What's up, two viewers? How you guys all doing? We are back. Finally. And we are here shooting to finish Before the Storm once and for all. Oh, damn time. Happy we finally made it to this episode. I said beginning to end.
It means... Yeah.
My buddies. It means every episode, you know, from the first season all the way to the bonus. So, we get the whole shebang. You know how it goes. But yeah, dude, let me know. I'm not gonna do the marathon where it's 60 frames. Come on. I don't even get that on my TV, to be honest with you. Or at least that I'm gonna notice it for that matter. Obviously, I'm in, I guess maybe somewhere way down the road if you guys want me. Excuse me. To do a marathon on it again, but do alternate choices and pick totally different actions. Then I guess I could possibly do that. Of course, the support would have to be there and such like that. And I would not continuously do it every single day like I'm doing right now. I surely did not want this to drag out because did this come out over? Yeah, it did. Jesus. So, and I do apologize for that. That surely was not my intent. So don't make it seem like it was, because it definitely. Just got very busy as time went along. Here we are. You know how it goes. Whether internet going out, power going out, something. Or internet not wanting to work with me. You know, you have that issue as well. But nonetheless, we're here. We're finally going to finish this sucker, you're damn straight. I'm only naming it part one, just in case, if I don't. And if I don't, there'll be a part two. But, if I do finish this episode, I'm going to change the title, and it's going to be full. So, I'm just naming it part one, just because I'm not sure. You know what I mean? It really just depends on how long it is. And, you know. Because I forgot the length. I don't know what the length is. So, we'll find out, of course. If it's more than what we're expecting. I'm going to get him out and do Shark Bite, to kind of boost me here. I see that I'm getting a little on the edge. But yeah. So, yeah, if I do completely finish this, right. Might bring back Ghost of Tsushima, or something down that line, tomorrow, and I'll be live on YouTube. So, I'll keep you guys posted on my Twitter, Discord, YouTube community tab. You know, definitely do have notifications on, and do be following me on those. Join the server, you already know. Links are in the description as well as my Instagram. Excuse me. As well as Truth Social links down below, so definitely just check them all out. You guys definitely want to be there, be updated all the time when I do polls, huge information. You already know. Smash the like if you guys do enjoy. Smash the subscribe if you guys are new. Parlor over his army. You already know we're trying to crush 800 subs. Follow me right here on Twitch. You guys don't want to miss when I do go live on Twitch for more future streams in the future. Check out my second YouTube channel for his reviews down below. And I'll, of course, have the playlist down below, so definitely can check it out. Anyways, without further ado, we're going to get ready to do it. I'm out and do Shark Bite, because I need a little something to kick me. You know what I mean? Sometimes I blame this chair for being too comfortable. You can understand. Sitting something like this, this could make it pass out. But at the same time, you don't want something not comfortable because, well, you know, not great. So.
Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing. I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Oh my god. I would put that on some. I wouldn't just do it on the floor like it is. Oh shit. Oh! Pff. Damn.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen!
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome?
That's like asking, why are puppies cute? Some things just are.
I'm not sure your mom would see it that way.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning, too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
That was pretty satisfying.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now.
Well, I wouldn't say over.
In a few days, my whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye. But how do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
Bonus episode, fair. They always got a Pacifist.
Be specific on saying it's a bonus episode. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place. Ever since I started taking photos, Chloe's hung them in her room. It's like my own private gallery.
Yeah, look at how different she looks compared to her being older. And then look at how different Chloe looks. Yeah, definitely. Definitely different. I got one with you there.
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy lives on.
As she throws the trash away.
Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away.
What are you...
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
I can't believe Chloe wants to part with this. Seems so unlike her.
Yeah, I mean, I guess.
Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day. People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool. Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
You better not be thinking what I think you are.
Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years. Why do you care?
Why do I care? If you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
Sorry, chum.
That's better.
Chummy,
no
chummy,
messing
chummy.
With Mr. Sharky. People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but
Sharky's
this
cool.
is pretty cool.
Sharky's cool. When did she get her powers anyway? That's my question. Does she just randomly get it during her being in school? Like, that is bizarre. How she just, boom. She got it at that very moment.
This seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
Yeah, I don't know what else to throw away. I mean, Jesus Christ, I'm picking up everything and you're telling me not to. I'll try this last one, right here.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Well, I give up. Goddamn. I truly give up. I seriously am. I can't keep doing it. That's 4 items.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do 2 under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Mm.
Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. I don't know how
to... Shit! Max, hold that thought. This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here. Do you have any idea what this is?
You're the one with the killer memory, not me.
Very true. One of my finest traits, along with humility. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia!
Oh,
Max!
We were such dorks.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
do mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches?
Max, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame. As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard. Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek, but be forewarned. Again, only those pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
Good luck, and... bye.
Dude, that was...
hilarious. We were so, so ridiculous.
We still are, Max. We still... Okay. Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting. I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Our old sketchbook! This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Pogo the pirate. Oh my god, I can't believe the cat actually was fine with this. Jeez. I didn't read it if you would like.
This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map. Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
So much for telling Chloe now. All she cares about is finding this map. But where could it be? Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder... People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but... This is pretty cool. story where you choose what happens. Wonder if I could still get to the end. Yes! Take that, Rat King. Don't move. This angle is perfect.
Why be shy? Get in here, dude. Subject and photographer. You really do it all, Max.
I try. Bingo. Now, didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet.
Which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic!
Ugh, why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
Was? Your attic is still terrifying.
It's been 5 years, Max. I'm sure the boogeyman has died of starvation.
It's more the mice and spiders I'm afraid of.
Time to face your fears, then.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Max Silver ride again, bitches!
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later. If this has to be my last day here, might as well have one final pirate adventure. Okay, Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet.
Oh, God. You gotta make me do this.
There it is. The dark cavern. Crap. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door. I need to find something to stand on. I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up. It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it. It seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house. Almost there. just need a few more inches. Not bad for an improvised stepladder, but it's still not tall enough.
What do you mean? How is that not tall? My God. Really?
I just need a few more inches to reach the attic. I think that should be tall enough. There is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is. Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through. I think I can squeeze through now. It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult. Keep it moving, desk. Crap. To go back. Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom. Closer. Maybe there's still some things in there. I guess Chloe's dad went through a hippie phase. Long Max Silver's iPad. This will be perfect. This thing is empty. Finally. Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works. Chloe Price, my best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, Scallywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
Are you just watching me up there?
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend, that's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. You find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here, we have treasure to find.
On my way.
Yeah, I may be watching it from up there. But it's calm and peace up here, so, yeah.
The Dark Cavern was no match for you, huh? Long Max Silver to the rescue.
Treasure's sure to be ours, Captain.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see!
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Wait just a minute.
Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, or peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet. Coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours. Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
You've brought me pride?
Ahoy, Bluebeard! I have brought the stickiest tape in all the Seven Seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Huh, Max? Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with... something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey. I think I have the right angle, but where does it line up? Got it.
Yes! You
got it! Aha!
Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step right. No, no. Oh. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
Interesting way of making it connect. Very cool.
That is not what we buried.
It isn't?
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed, and always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground. Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive! Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you were so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe. You were really funny. Mine was so serious.
Well, yeah, that's you. Serious and genuine. This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now. Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories. I want to look at everything. These are awesome. This looks like the punchline to something. Where's the rest? A time cap- This container looks like it could last 100 years. Most of these are pretty far off base.
It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead. Recording things was so much fun in third grade. It's good to see you, old friend. You're such a space hog. Move over. I wish this moment could last forever.
Thanks for another glitch.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no...
No peeking at my work.
I wasn't.
Get out of here.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago. But I still feel bad about it. Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO? Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance. I bet there's some really cute photos. I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now. We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house. Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. I always look especially short next to Chloe. That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast. This is probably the last thing Chloe's mom wants to see. Much better.
Somebody's a goody two-shoes.
Today's been awesome, huh?
For real. I love it when you stay over.
Yeah. It actually might be... Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say? I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. I can do that after I finish looking at everything.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
This is so silly. This jawbreaker is going to last forever.
Just like our friendship.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Taylor, being an honest friend.
Chloe?
Being an honest
friend. Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
My family's moving to Seattle really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
We'll keep in touch, okay? And visit, and maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Uh-oh.
Mom?
Black flies on the window seat. We are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill. And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land. a dark and plumed estate. Hope your needs a humble hand, not a fox found in your place. Can't you see, or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone? Black flies on the windowsill, that we are, that we are, that we are to hold. Comfort came against my will, and every story must grow old. Still I be a traveler, a gypsy's reins to face. But the road is wearier with that fool found in your place. No man is an island, or this I know. But can't you see, oh, maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone. So here we are.
Be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking if I could just see you. But we'll get good at it, great at it. We'll write and talk all the time, and then you'll come visit, and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, we are always together. Okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Wow. Well, I did finish it. I thought it was short, but I wasn't 100% sure. But, truth to be told, it was short. Damn. Damn, that's sad. It's a great bonus episode, but holy shit, that's heartbreaking. She not only loses her dad, but loses her friend in the very same day. That. Whew, that's killing. That can completely freak you up, without a doubt. Damn. What a shame. Well, there you guys go. I hope you guys did enjoy the remastered marathon walthrough. Smash a like if you guys did. Subscribe if you guys are new. Follow me here on Twitch if you guys are new. Don't want to miss when I do go live for future content. Subscribe to my main channel. Don't want to miss content there. I'll finally be going live on YouTube tomorrow night. So, congrats there. We'll be back on YouTube yet again with tons of content this week as we progress. And the weekend. So, definitely do stay tuned. Social media is Twitter, Instagram, Discord, Truth Social, down below. Check them all out. You guys don't want to miss up to date posts, tweets, all that good stuff, polls, you name it. Keep you guys posted on this channel and on my main channel on when I upload, go live, and update you guys on the channel for any future stuff. So definitely do follow me on those. Second channel down below, check it out. Overrated reviews. Check out the playlist down below. And that's pretty much it. Damn. That's an emotional, man. What a ride. I'll tell you. It was great going through this all again, though. And it really, you know, even though I played it, I don't even know how many times I played it when it first came out. But it hit me hard. And even coming back to this with the remastered, it still hit me hard. It just tells you how powerful it really is. You know, so, again, credit where credit's due. I thought they did pretty decent for the most part on the remastered. Life is Strange, I noticed it most. There's a few glitches here and there kind of thing. But for the most part, I didn't have any issues. I know other people did. And I hope those bugs are fixed now. But for me, I didn't really notice any problem whatsoever, besides a few minor things here and there. Other than that, it ran smooth. This, however, the remastered on Before the Storm had quite a number of bugs and issues and stuff like that, and even still some issues, even in this episode. That I can't help but not, you know what I mean, not see it, you know what I mean. I mean, it's just so obvious when the character does not say the entire sentence that they're supposed to say, or they skip the words, or whatever the case is. Very, very noticeable. Or when they complete 90% of their sentence, or what they were going to say, but then the last 10%, they just don't even say it. That's, you know, especially when you know it's not supposed to do that. come on, you gotta fix that stuff. That stuff is very noticeable. And like her hands. I hope they fixed it. I don't know if I really noticed it in episode 3. I don't know if I did or didn't. I can't remember now. I'd have to go back and check it, but from here to from here down, her hands are black. You know what I mean? Or covered in dirt or something. I have no idea what the heck it is, but it stands out. And I know that's not how her hands are supposed to be. Both of them, I mean. And it was constantly there. It never went away. It was there all the way through. So I don't know if it was a glitch or if that was just a mix-up or something. I have no idea, but it was through episode 1, it was through episode 2, and from what I know, I think it was through episode 3 as well. But, you know, and then again, skipping words, not saying certain words when they were supposed to. It just goes to blank or quietness. You know, that kind of stuff really becomes irritating, and that really does stick out. And there are some other minor glitches that I noticed as well. So, before the storm, weirdly enough, I noticed more issues with that more than I noticed with the main game. Which is kind of sad because the main game had more episodes and it's just more of a bigger story, you know what I mean? Bigger, more action, more craziness happening, more insanity, you know what I mean? It's just all over the place. There's a lot going on there. And a lot of content, a lot of length in terms of the episodes and everything. Here, it's more basic. You know what I mean? I mean, they're not tremendously long in terms of length. There's not tons of craziness going on here. It's got a pretty basic story that you're telling. But I mean, you know what I mean? It's more extra. It's not the main thing. And you would have thought they would have had that shit pointed out, but no. So, I hope now they got it fixed. You know, that's something you need to do. But I mean, other than that, I thought they were great. So, you guys let me know what you guys thought. We're going to get back into the awesome content you already know. Back to YouTube. And of course, I'll be switching on and forth, back and forth with Twitch and YouTube, of course. But for the next few days, I'll be on YouTube. So I'll take a 2 or 3 day break or something like that. At least a 2 day or something like that. And then we'll get back into, we'll do some NHL 17, NHL 18. You already know. We'll kind of go back and forth and such. So I hope you guys did enjoy. Smash a like if you guys did. Subscribe. Smash the subscribe when you guys are new. Social media is down below. Second YouTube channel down below. Twitch channel down below. I ended up not getting the short bite. I guess I finished it so frickin' I went through it. I did kind of fall into the story at the end there, though. I really. So that kind of kept me awake. You know. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow night on my main channel. So if you guys aren't subscribed there, definitely do so. I will be live. Time between 8 and 9 o'clock to give you a time zone. I don't know exactly what specific hour/minute, so do keep that in mind, but watch out. I'll keep you guys posted. Anyways, you guys have a good night. Sleep well. Stay safe. You already know. Wishing you all the best, especially with the world how it is right now. And praying for the Ukrainians. We're signing out. Peace. Much love.